Hey everybody, it's Tom from SideQuesting.com, and today we are here checking out Polybridge, which just hit Steam Early Access from Dry Cactus. And it is a bridge building game. It gives me a lot of vibes similar to, what was that game from 5 or 6 years ago? World of Goo. So it's going to start the simulation here. So we got to get these cars across the narrows here. Bridge. So we got our roads, we got our wood, we got beams, hydraulics, and other stuff. Right now we can only use the wood in the road. So let's just get right to it. That is not great. Alright, so we're gonna support our road with the wood beams. Bridges I've ever seen. Alright, let's see if it holds. Alright. So clear I'm not an engineer. I have a degree in journalism, so. Oh, let's try this again. More wood? More wood. Let's try this. You check out the stress points. Yeah, we did it. All right. Slanted bridge. All right, so these are some of the... Oh, shit. Yes, don't do that. These are some of the most basic bridge building tasks. They get more and more... complex as you go on. You could build drawbridges, you could build suspension bridges. Let's build this guy, then we'll move on to something more complex. Right, let's see if this guy holds. Oh, that is bummer summer. You have a budget in the top right corner that you gotta stick to. Most of them are pretty generous. I haven't really had much issue with that in the early stages. I'd imagine that later on it's gonna be rougher. Let's try. Alright, cool. Let's go to the level select. That is a bit more complex than getting from. Goddamn. You gotta build a ramp for these dudes. And you have a limited amount of resources. So you have a $9,000 budget, and you have 5 pieces of road and unlimited wood. So I'm gonna try and just build a very basic ramp here. Button up against this budget really hard in about a second. Oh, Christ. God damn it. Alright, let's try it. Oh! Alright, so that's not good. Support up here. guys. Just scrap the whole thing. Yeah, Skim's really good at making me feel dumb, I've learned, because, we're still in, the first area. I shouldn't be having this much trouble with it. But lo and behold, I am. So maybe I'm just dumb, or maybe I just don't know how to build a damn bridge. Oh, this might work, Oh, nope. Fuck me. Okay. All right. Let's, can we jack these dudes down? No, you can't change their speed. I don't even know. Shift, it keeps doing it. Let's try to build a structure first. They seem to have some room before they hit. Rocket these dudes right up into the sky. I played a lot of these games. I played the hell out of World of Goo. I played the hell, all of those things on multiple platforms. I have played the shit out of, and none of them is gonna give me anywhere near the trouble that this game has in my brief time with it. Yeah, it's just gonna collapse on some fucking dying star. Over budget. Who gives a shit? Let's try. Yep. Oh god, damn it. Yeah, so that's, I'm fucking done. That's Poly Bridge. It's a cool-looking and, nifty little bridge-building game. It's in Steam Early Access, like, $12. If you just hate yourself, or if you're really good at that, who knows? Maybe you're way smarter than me. Maybe I'm just an idiot. I'm starting to think that. Yeah, so you can check that out if you want. It's up on Steam. I think Humble, but I don't care anymore. Fuck!